14 years old, Timoth Grammar School, some older lads already had a folk and blues club, and the one LP record they had was Davy Graham's Folk, Blues and Beyond. And with Davy Graham's Folk, Blues and Beyond, it was something of a revelation, all of us who were at that point in time singing early one morning. My voice was higher in those days. We suddenly started listening to this extraordinary. Doing that. So my mum, who was a chapel organist, more of her later, she used to sort of shout at the door and shout through, sort of saying, "Why don't you stop doodling and actually play something?" She didn't understand the blues, so I had to do very specific things for her. Everything shifted on its axis listening to this record. It was every person's introduction to guitar-based traditional folk music, to guitar-based acoustic blues. And all of the bluesmen were sort of represented there by name. Big Bill Brinsey, Blind Lemon Jefferson, Blind Willie Johnson, the author of this song. So one has carried all these songs around with one all these years. I've morphed this one with a little tune from Chopin's album, which is called Mr. Mays. Written by me after spending 70 nights on the road with Mr. McTown. Five curries a week. Anyway, so this is I can't keep from crying so much. My heart's full of sorrow.